Admiral, good to see you again, sir.
It's been too long.
And so it has, yes, yes.
How are you, sir?
Why? No, no, why? God damn it, Bill, I'm supposed to be in California.
No, no, sir, this is California.
Well, gotta run. Good luck.
But, sir, this is your command. Sleepy Weasel has been on the drawing board for 10 months. The president handpicked you.
Yeah, damn right he did. No stopping us now, Ted.
Why don't I show you your offices and I can bring you up to date?
You've always been a fine soldier, Scott. Just lead the way. Oh, good God, I gotta pee. And the better part of my bladder blown off the Guadalcanal.
Watch your steps, sir. There's a lot of obstructions here on the tarmac.
Every aerial photo and recon report indicate a defensive arsenal in the D and perhaps negative C categories. There's also a nest of anti-aircraft and Nagajina squadrons. They can send up an ACAC umbrella high enough to make any attack ineffective.
I don't have a clue what you're talking about, Phil. Not a fucking clue. I have a shell the size of a fist in my head. Pork chop hill. The only way I can get this goddamn tube to stay on is by magnetizing the entire upper left quadrant of my skull. So you just go ahead and do what you do. You have any soup?
Of course, sir. I'll have the mess bring something right up.
I love soup. I mean, I think I love soup. Son of a bitch and shell, it's either soup or duck. Which one do you shoot?
Duck, sir. Are you all right, sir?
Of course I'm all right. Why? What have you heard?
Nothing, sir. Yeah, send some soup up for the Admiral on the double.
Now, let's go over this slippery weevil one more time. I want to familiarize myself with it as much as I possibly can, so give it to me, Ben. Every word, every detail. Dot every comma.